All right, everybody, we're here today at Conscious Vibe Store. Me and my man Cubs right here, right? So today we're going to show you guys the right and the proper way of how to brew the Capadula tea, all right? Cubs went and get all technical and get the proper machine so we can brew the tea so everybody can see the right way of doing it.
They can learn.
Right. For real?
For real. I got it in me. I know.
No water better than everything.
Yeah. Bullshit.
You crazy as hell. I knew it was better. Well, now. You know what they doing? I knew it was.
It started to come down a few days ago.
There it is.
Gotta get that tea drop. That drop. Out. I thought it was going to be drip. That shit coming out ready. Nice clear tea. It don't look like it's mixed with all the extra shit. Nah, it's not supposed to come out dark. You mix it grains together to make a good tea. It's not supposed to come out a dark tea. That the bottom, when it sits, it might be dark, but it's not supposed to come out dark. It's supposed to come out like regular iced tea. The look is supposed to come out like a regular iced tea.
That shit looks good, but it's wooden. That's the thing.
Yeah. Oh, it's dark right there now.
Yeah, but you know, that little thing soaks the hot water in it first. Yeah.
The flame gets in it, brother. Yeah.